God is saying to you today, there are more promising days ahead and your life is valuable. Have faith in God's plan for your life and in yourself and trust that you are capable of doing great things. God is supporting you and beckoning you to emerge from the shadows and enter the love and grace of God. Even if you might find it difficult to believe in yourself, He does. So, don't let despair hold you down. Take God's hand and trust in His promise. Know that you are not alone in your journey. With His guidance and support, you can conquer any obstacle and emerge victorious. This person has left in your group due to personal conflict. Today, God speaks to you. Listen closely for the words they impart, carry the power to heal wounds and mend broken bonds. God reveals that a member of your group has departed suddenly, leaving behind a sense of unease and discord. Your absence has cast a shadow over the unity and togetherness that you hold dear, causing worry and concern to ripple through the hearts of all who remain. But fear not, for God is here to shed light upon the situation and offer solace to those who feel adrift. They reveal that the departure was not a result of indifference or malice, but rather a consequence of personal conflict that weighed heavily upon the departed soul. The bond of friendship and camaraderie that you cherish so deeply has been tested, but God assures you that it remains unbroken. Despite the challenges that have arisen, the foundation of your group's unity is strong, resilient, and capable of withstanding even the most turbulent of storms. God promises that the conflict that led to the departure will soon be revealed, bringing clarity and understanding to all involved. Whatever the nature of the disagreement may be, rest assured that it will be resolved with grace and compassion, paving the way for reconciliation and healing. As the truth comes to light, so too will the bond of friendship and togetherness be restored. God's hand will guide you through the process of reconciliation, ensuring that forgiveness and understanding prevail over anger and resentment. The group will once again become whole, united in purpose, and bound by the ties of friendship and mutual respect. With God's blessing, prosperity and abundance will flow freely, nourishing the bonds that connect you and strengthening the foundation upon which your group stands. In times of conflict and discord, it is easy to lose sight of the blessings that surround us. But God reminds you that even amid adversity, there is always hope. With faith as your compass and love as your guide, you can navigate through even the darkest of times and emerge stronger and more united than ever before. God's message carries a gentle reminder that even in moments of discord, the bonds of friendship and unity remain steadfast. As you navigate the complexities of human relationships, trust in God's guiding hand to lead you towards reconciliation and healing. The departure of a group member serves as a testament to the complexities of human emotions and the importance of empathy and understanding. God's promise of resolution brings hope and reassurance to all who have been affected by the conflict, offering a glimmer of light in the darkness. In the face of adversity, God's love shines brightly, illuminating the path toward forgiveness, reconciliation, and renewed unity. May God's grace and compassion guide you through the process of healing, restoring the bonds of friendship and togetherness that unite your group. As the truth is revealed and conflicts are resolved, may the group emerge stronger and more united than ever before, fortified by the power of God's love. With God's blessings upon you, may you find peace and solace in knowing that you are never alone in your journey toward reconciliation and healing. So, take heart and know that God's love is a beacon of hope that shines brightly in the darkest of nights. Trust in their wisdom and know that they are always with you, guiding you toward a future filled with peace, prosperity, and boundless blessings. As you journey forward, may God's promise of restoration and unity serve as a source of comfort and strength, reminding you that no matter what challenges you may face, you are never alone. With God's blessings upon you, anything is possible, and the bonds of friendship and togetherness will endure for eternity. Type Amen to claim God's blessings.